So I'll start the stream then.
Did you just, like, wake up and die, Speed?
No. But, like, my audio glitched the fuck off.
Okay, when I woke up, it looked like your party marker was right in front of me.
I wake up in the hospital with a tier 3 injury.
Doesn't usually happen.
Where did you bring us, Data?
Welcome to the ASAP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Are you not here in the
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Goodbye. Welcome to the ASAP vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Welcome to the ASOC vehicle retrieval system. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Again.
So quiet in here.
Hey man, welcome back.
Thank you. I was just lurking and it stayed so quiet.
We're all waiting for you.
You're not really.
No, I'm Ethan. Literally my first question to the broker.
And the answer was?
I said, this is a deal breaker. Do you have fiber? And he was like, call the guy. Who owns the house? And the answer was yes.
Brilliant. So any idea what kind of speeds you're going to be getting?
I'm just going to buy the base. So that's 100 megabytes a second up and down, I think it was. Not amazing, but it's not bad either.
Gotcha. Yeah. I'm on 1,000, and all I can say is it's worth it.
1,000 megabits or megabytes?
Megabits.
Yeah, that's what I'm getting.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have you been so unfortunate? Like, previously, the first house we bought had, like, didn't have fiber. It was terrible. The internet connection sucked so bad.
Right.
And I think we got, like, fiber half a year after we moved out and sold.
Do you know how the house is routed, like with Ethernet, like how you're gonna get it to your PC? Not that it's got some old cat cables in the walls or something.
It's completely renovated, so it should be new cables and everything everywhere.
That would be cat 6, right? Minimum, I think.
Yeah, I think so. The fiber is like goes into a box in the attic.
Yeah, I mean more for getting it to your PCs.
Yeah, I think it's Cat 6 in the walls. I haven't asked though, but if it's not, I'll just change it, so.
Yeah, I made sure when I bought this house, it was a newly built. I made sure to get Cat 6 installed by default, but then I split my... I've got a... what's the name? Sorry.
Just to cut in quickly, sorry. Does anybody know the best solution to having your firearm stuck up in the cockpit? I'm suicidal already.
Still doing it. That's great.
Anybody know a good solution? I was suicided, it has not fixed it. Have I got to leave server and come back? I bet I do.
These Brits flipping everybody off.
Have you tried? Yeah, I have no idea.
I'm surprised they're dying.
So I've got an Ethernet splitter here. I don't know what it's called. You know, my internet goes in it, and then it goes to my PC and to Abby's PC. Can't come up with the name.
Switch.
A switch. Thank you.
Artist.
Oh, we're working with Osashis. You've met him.
Does he have an art station?
He does not, no. We've been encouraging him to set one up, but he's building some amazing things, all I can say. He's got a few pieces as well that aren't specific to what we're building. So yeah, he should definitely make an art station and put it up.
Exciting.
Hell yeah.
Very nice.
But he's
when
not
are you
a...
guys releasing a trailer or anything?
Oh, dude. No, man. We are not ready.
What?
We are not that far.
A prototype? Nothing? Nothing to show?
Nothing to show? Nothing to tell? Everything is still on the wraps, man, until we get our shit together.
Nino's trying to put you on the spot.
Oh, no. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That's no problem.
He's gonna invite all of us into the launch or something.
We have lots of company building shit to do as well, right? Like we're doing some design now, and we're still thinking of lore and all the things that come with it. And we're gonna have to start expanding our inner muscle.
Is there any where are you located now?
We are in the Netherlands.
So is there any programs that are like government sponsored for any like
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we've got a really cool expat program. So yeah, if you're interested in the Netherlands, let's talk.
Why not?
I saw that speed.
What?
Your nose poked right over the top of my cockpit for a second.
Oh, that was
that wasn't me.
Oh.
I'm now at whatever the space station is, just waiting for my clip.
What's that?
Should I bring anything special or?
Arrows.
Oh, yeah, arrows.
A2 would look really good in the escort fire formation of
are you not in an aero, Data?
No, he's the lead A2.
Oh, damn it! I wanna wing up on an aero, dude.
We can do that, but since I wanna try some moving maneuvers, it's easier for other people if they have a very big stable lead vehicle.
I've been meaning to practice. When you said all arrows, I thought all arrows. And what, you know, and I imagined you just, you know, nudge the limiter down a bit. But it's okay. Just don't open your door or I'm gonna not be able to behave.
I know how that
Insert
ends.
Yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, just don't.
Don't present Maze with any open holes.
We'll go for it. It doesn't matter what you have between your legs.
I'm on mobile phone connection and my right arm is stuck up, so I'm going on the right side, furthest point of formation. Okay, in the back.
That sounds good, dude. Oh shit, no, don't spawn it. I gotta take my weapons off. Are there any cool paint jobs for the arrow?
There's like a
really.
Few, yeah.
I think there's five good
any
ones.
Any really like ones that stand out a bit, bright?
They're mostly like greenish colors.
The helper one, the one where you do a buddy helping session.
Oh, that's brilliant. Oh,
yeah,
that's cool.
That's gone now. But,
yeah. Gotcha.
There's like a grayscale camo, I guess.
Yeah, gotcha. I was hoping for something like, you know, arrows or. Spawn, take the shield.
Like arrows on your arrow?
Yeah, dude, that would be fun.
That would be actually good.
One thing I hope we'll get at some point is being able to do flags as well, because Elite did it and it did look cool, I thought.
Yeah.
Was it like any flag? Can you make your own?
Mm-mm. No, they had like preset paint jobs for all the, well, I'm gonna say all, but I'm sure they missed some countries, but all the countries, and they were all like lined up properly and stuff. Looked good.
Buenas noches.
Buenas.
Crazy pastor.
I need
to push the dog.
Just for science.
Oh yeah, open the door just for science.
I'm excited, man. I haven't flown the arrow in ages.
I don't think it's really changed. Well,
love the cockpit. It's such a good one.
Alright, the two things that I want to try today
are
having
two...
Out.
You need a new beverage?
What just happened?
Two people merged.
You were directly over me, and I did not know that.
Yes. Yes, I was directly over you.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, that's alright.
Oh. I will stream the screen for anybody that wants it.
Actually, I don't think my ship took any damage either, so...
I'm live on Twitch also. Links in the stream chat.
Yep, we're all live. Me, you, Neo, Sweetweed.
How do I get that again? Data? Oh, you put it in a channel, nice. Brilliant.
Diplo killed me?
Yep.
What's the delay on Twitch? About 2-3 seconds?
I have it.
Like 10 seconds max.
I think I just did that.
Should be much, like 6-7 on average, I think.
Okay, so the two formations I want to try today are having two groups of three craft and have them change position, like more vertical, up, down, to like a horizontal side to side. And then I want to try a moving pinwheel. Like around, circling around the A2. Probably not directly around
that
it.
That was fun.
But behind it, but not a rolling pinwheel. So it's, yeah, nose up and then left and down and then right.
Don't you have like a head tracking head in?
Sorry, man. I'm just looking at data stream and being silly.
That's right. You can actually test the latency like that.
Was that good or what?
Yeah. It's we're on fifth generation fighters IRL. That's probably what, like generation 22? Actually, let's get everybody in a group following Maze and do some fast flybys. Just like
you go
on. DSL, dude.
Not even DSL, it's on his phone.
That's better, right?
That's better than ADSL.
Unless it's Edge, that's terrible.
I'm assuming this is Maze kind of hotshotting. Everybody try to keep an eye on him.
So, congratulations, Data, on your 10th formation fly, by the way. Thank you very much for giving us about 30 hours of your life, maybe more in total, just to do this 10 times. Much appreciated.
Well, thank you for everybody that's showed up. Talking on stream and not in chat. Thank you to everybody who's shown up and flown with me. It wouldn't be a thing without you guys.
Friendly.
Ow.
Yeah, Mako, it's
Rogue Arrow.
Oh, what a pleasure to fly the Arrow again.
Data?
Yeah.
Do you think eventually you should bring us out of the city to help everyone?
Yeah, I was just waiting for everyone to get here. Is there anyone we're still waiting on besides Devil?
Jarvis?
Yeah, don't wait on me. I'll just catch up with you guys.
I'm just getting into special.
I'm going to start accelerating towards the sun, gain some altitude here.
Oh, that sounds so good. Oh, dude, your Herc is so loud. It's gorgeous. When you accelerate it then, holy shit.
You need some tissue surveys?
Oh, nice, holy shit.
Yeah,
speed,
I felt
fuck
that. Off, not again.
That not
was,
you crashed into
that was you and Data.
I guess it was just snap code.
I love how he's like, alright, I'm not taking it back.
Hey.
Left it.
I prefer to be just understanding what is going on. Because I don't get too much what we want to do.
Center, and then I'm gonna go to 9 o'clock, which is less left.
of it.
You lose.
Get, yeah, yeah. So get right behind me. Think of my ass being. Imagine the ass of the A2 is the clock you're poking at it to. You're not gonna be circling around. Clap land. A target in front of me so I can demonstrate.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, so Luigi's person would be going around, so.
Louis, you might be going a little fast, buddy.
Wait, oh, sorry.
Later.
Yeah.
I like that. You just fucking let go.
Little speed racer over here. Can't see it.
Dennis,
Jarvis, go
make
ahead.
A round. Is make a wrong?
Hang on, let's see here. Data,
then,
give me a speed limit. Give me a speed limit, Data.
I'm doing 385
coming up. 385, stay where you are, Data. Alright, form up on me, slow into 360.
Oh!
Target destroyed.
Speed limiter is, speed limiter, I guess, cut a little harsh there. Brake check
yeah.
Into your wing, I'm so sorry.
Hey, welcome to STM right, Speeds.
Yep.
Jarvis, you wanna go ahead? Whoa!
I'm so sorry, man, that sucked.
Jarvis, you wanna go in the front?
Was it basically what Jarvis did but without the rolling so you don't
yes,
roll more
that's
yaw?
Exactly. Yes. If you look at the back of the C2, you've got a. Think of it like a clock on the wall.
Yeah.
And I just want you to
so basically,
it.
you're never directly behind the.
Correct.
A2. You're always above it, to the right of it.
And I'm not trying to take real fast here. So make it simple, you don't need to do a full barrel round. Bank to the right, you want to go right, straight up, you want to go up, chip it down, go down, bank to the
left. I had you. That was weak.
How is to set the pace of the maneuvers because we have to keep
an eye
on each other.
Well, that's why we need practice. Yeah, so we can get a feel for what it's going to do. It's going to be very slow.
I can't join because I have no head tracking, right? I'm just looking forward.
Well, if you... How many people don't have head tracking and can't see?
Speed limiter is like never correct. It's like every time I adjust it, it changes to something else.
That's what I struggled with too.
Alright everybody, I am going to limit my speed here. Do not be directly behind me.
All the flies just went away.
Yeah, that's a good call out. Alright, I'm just posting a GIF now. But watch it later.
Alright, 319.
Why are we setting a speed limit?
I'm trying to make it a little bit easier.
Oh my gosh, man.
Alright, so I think the GIF probably is... Nobody?
I mean, I would do it, but I'm on mobile, so I'm holding back this session until I get my proper connection.
Why I have to do data? Repeat, please.
Okay, what we're going to do, we're going to have two groups of three, and we're going to start out with each group on the opposite wing, and then we're going to change positions on the fly, so one group goes down to 6 o'clock, one group goes up to 12 o'clock, and then we'll change again, left and right, and then top and bottom, but I want to do it in a formation, so, you know, group one will go from my right side to 12 o'clock above, group two will go from left side to 6 o'clock below.
Okay, let's go by the positioning on the left.
We have two captains. Diplo and Edward Jarvis. Luigi's heading with Diplo. Who else is heading with Diplo?
I'll jump with Diplo.
Okay. Turrican. So Turrican, Diplo, Luigi. Okay, so who's heading with Edwin?
Double.
Okay, I go with Edwin.
I don't think speed is up. Speed. Okay. Yeah, speed and double.
There's a bunch of guys in Planet Side 2, they used to do this all the time.
Kind of a flight plan did Planet Side 2 have? Is it anything?
A shitty one. It was absolutely ridiculously stupid.
It was slave mode at Master.
It was the jankiest way of flying you could think of.
Okay, West Time 3. West Time 3 and West Time 9.
Nothing that would excite you.
Are you helicoptering Neo? What are you doing?
I group 1 form up on my left side.
Where's the speed limit here?
Oh my god, Data, you are carrying my corpse marker. This is beautiful.
Oh, are you inside my ship?
All my corpses.
So my speed is increasing. Oh, was that?
We just lost about
2,000. How close we have to be?
You don't have to be super close. Remember, you're going to have wingmen. So try to space yourself so that they have enough room to be next to you.
I'm in the settings menu.
We're like following you out of nowhere.
Yeah, good luck.
All right, I am going to reduce my speed down to 200.
Oh, why?
Clear the back of the... Clear the back of the... Well, Diplo, we're losing a lot. I mean,
oh, Diplo, careful.
Data, we're losing a lot of altitude.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm reducing it. This should make it a little bit easier to keep everybody operational.
Okay, all right,
we're doing 196.
Hop down, what a...
No, that was Diplo who just smashed into the back of Data.
Is that Steve?
No, that was Diplomat.
I'm on my way to Tressler, I'll bring an arrow.
I was trying to get the speed limit to 200, and I was looking down, and suddenly... Suddenly something was in my cockpit.
Suddenly an A2.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank
you. I'm sorry. I'll set off 1 minute time.
Alright, well, I'll tell you what. Let's just try this with one group first. So.
Okay, I dig in the left.
Yep. Also,
guess everybody should move to the left of Data so we can start doing that.
Yeah, for some reason I must have changed the hotkey for cruise control because it wants to be on.
We're plummeting down Data.
Yeah, alright. Okay, I've got some work now. So, everybody watch out. I'm about to put on the brakes. Anybody else need a party invite while I'm at it?
That engine turn off we did.
Mm-hmm. Got it. You know you have holes in you.
Anybody else need a party invite while I'm at it?
Steve CC needs a party invite.
Yeah,
I got it.
Okay, so we're all on your left side now.
I apologize to everybody. I meant to have some nice little graphics that I could throw up in chat, but I didn't have time to make anything, so I'm just
being hey, dude, you're fine.
It's okay. We're all flying together. We're still having fun. Little blow ups here.
I know that my
there.
Directions are a little bit confusing. People over there, you went right into the center of the group. You went right into the center of the group.
Stream.
Icarus.
Alright, I'm gonna write this down at the 49th minute. I got
beat lead knocks out another.
Okay, I guess we're missing one more. Give me one more. One in the right behind Data and leave the two on the side.
A pretty cool.
Alright, we can get a really nice here. Formation with just the five here. Alright. So, Maze, you're gonna take center position. I want you below the A2, right in the center. Underneath, not directly underneath, but you know, behind. Then I want two people on his right side and then two people on his left side.
Is this a good spot?
Yes. So you're already kind of split up properly. So the ones that are on my left, just descend and get on Mace's wing. The ones that are on the right side, the same thing. Some crazy fog effects.
It's like Maze is coming under you to refuel.
Coming in to refuel.
Hatches.
Does that turret function like a boom?
If you touch it, I'm sure it'll boom. I don't understand why they're happening, but they look cool. Looks like we're breaking the sound barrier.
I think it's your downward thrusters, thrusters on me.
Yeah.
I think if I dip back a bit, it might stop.
Yep. Damn, man, you got a bigger ship.
Yeah, you know what?
Is that client side, or do other people see this one?
I see it. I see it. Sometimes it does a big poof by itself. But there you go. Right now, just did a big poof. Maze for the wounds. Hover mode.
Just gonna try this real quick here to get a sense of auto gravity fight, see how that feels. How weird does this look, dude? People to cuddle in, or what's the plan?
Yeah, I want to try to get a decent switch.
I noticed that the arrow doesn't like to gain boost altitude, just by pitching up and down a bit. You just bleed speed, but you don't actually go up.
Yeah.
You have to use your strafe. It's a strange. Not airplane.
Alright, with my camera angle, I can't actually see you below. So can you, if you move to the top position, can you still see the...
Whoa!
What just happened?
You hit his tail.
I certainly didn't on my screen, but I was
my
in the middle of
my screen, you didn't
them.
Either.
Oh well! The Hercules keeps on kicking. One of those, I'm in front of where I am, things.
Yeah, I might have got a little hitch in the heavy coat, too.
No props, I'll be back.
You want to go lower charges?
I guess you could take Mace's old spot. Just don't fly directly behind me. I'll fly up the center.
It's not my fault if it smells.
Yeah, like right there. Right there is good. And then,
all my concentration not to crash.
Yeah. Tell you what, let's just get three. I get a three triangle above me, and then everybody else can get on the CP.
Quickly, you gotta call them.
Yeah.
I'm stripping up. I'm also gonna do a right turn here so I can get the sun and the shot.
Is it just me, or like when you open the letters in there, it's like 10 times louder as everything else?
Freaking spinning, yeah.
Leveling off.
The channels too.
I have to break off, fellas. I'll be back, I'm sure. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'll find one. crap, what was that?
That was way faster than I thought it was.
When is Space Tomato uploading this thing?
Close it, I come to data there.
Edwin. You came pretty close. Probably a couple ship lengths away from it.
Edwin, I got a question.
You pulled away so far, yeah. Do you?
Edwin, I got a question.
I did. I think.
Well, you're meeting with this touch.
Get an aggressive strip up here real quick.
On my right. Like right on the left of the
whoever's on my right side, can you try to squeeze in a little bit more?
Sure. Is that good?
There you go, yep, now you're free. Alright, everybody ready for the engine off test?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna do it, alright? 3, okay. 2, 1, off.
Dude, I float up.
Oh, oh, someone bounced off me.
Oh, that's an arrow. Who is that?
Whoa.
Stricken. Oh, he's alive. He's glowing. He's alive.
It strafed me up automatically, and now I'm falling back.
Wow,
I know. We're turning.
We're all just kind of falling at the same pace.
Yeah, I'm kind of like lining up with data right now.
Oh, that's sick.
Same. Oh.
You are all too. Oh, there you are. I'm furthest.
Track. Oh, somebody's just like falling down.
You guys are 1600 away. Oh my god.
Coming in for nose boob data.
Alright, I'm still following life. Looks like I'm cavitating a little bit.
I'm starting to speed up.
Yeah. We should do it while we're like glowing up. When we start glowing up, we should actually turn.
Yeah,
oh.
That was a nose
boob.
Oh, I haven't got that.
That is my cue anyway. I have got to go for dinner. Data machine, next time I want to wing up on your small fighter wing, please.
Arrows, yeah. Are you going to be back later, or is that it?
This will be it for me, unfortunately.
Okay.
All right, Maze. Bon appetit. See ya.
But next time, I thank you guys. I gotta say, arrows are really, really fun. It looks beautiful.
Data?
Your engine's on, right?
Yeah, engine's on.
Hold it together.
Keep it together, man.
10 G's.
This is fun. Thank you, guys. Well, talking about that, this is the time for shameless plug. If you haven't downloaded the new initiate version that Speedy has to make you get initiated, 10 messages, please do so. Whoa! What too fast? Whoa!
Gentle,
I got that one too.
Data doesn't even flinch, dude.
Eating asses.
I have like a really good shot at that.
That was a great Jesus commercial Christ. Break. That was a great commercial break.
Rip.
Oh my god. Fix this. This bot.
What do you think it would take for a bomb to reach the ground from here? About the same thing close up.
Do you want to try an outside camera? I had somebody in chat talking about that. So you guys practicing bombing runs on Jump Town?
We can fly in formation with the bomb.
Whoa! What's
and
all down?
Clear of bomb bay.
Are you throwing a bomb? Oh! Oh, that's dope. Cool. I'm gonna follow it.
Yeah,
cool.
Yo.
Oh,
oh my god. Who did that almost hit?
Data.
Dude, it's just.
Data. Spinning.
Playing
data.
Chickening that.
Data.
Oh,
it
doesn't look normal.
I'm gonna try and hit it. I'm gonna try and hit it.
Data, see if I can see it.
Alright, I'll do it.
Till I get back.
Hey, stop!
Yeah.
No!
Why
I wish
do
I was
that?
Recording that.
Oh my god,
I was. God.
Good job.
Holy shit.
Good job, everyone.
No, dude, it's got a crime stat for
that. Who did
it
in that?
Was that fly trap?
Fucking hell.
Wow, that killed 3 people?
Yeah.
Only? Fuck.
I didn't see now in the hospital how many people.
I was like right in the face of that bomb, dude.
I gotta see this, Data.
I do nothing, yeah? I do nothing with the crime stat and then Data will be fine, yeah?
Data machine coming to this structure. Wait, what is
this?
Suddenly Data gets hit with a CS5.
Somebody said it like, I guess like 50 minutes ago. I came in chat, like, you guys practicing bombing rounds? And he's like, no. And then another person's like, oh, they're just doing formations. Love it.
Alright, well, drop
Neo, you're gonna miss it.
I see this one. I'm gonna watch this one. I'm not gonna change. And what do I do?
You know what, Data? We should form up on that. And you should bring all of us down. Either on the ice for a landing, like we did with the M50.
Yeah, formation landing. Yeah, I love that.
Yeah, alright. Let's all get back.
What kind of nut directions are there?
Like I said, shameless plug. Input in hardware. Pin messages. From Speedweed. Download the reshade presets.
Just the ones that are good.
Yeah, I don't call that excuses. I'm just messing with you, dude.
Is anybody still following that bomb? Just looking behind me. How close do you think it's just behind
me? It's probably pretty close. Probably somewhere back in that area, maybe. Yes.
Oh, I should have been up close. It's because Data's like, oh yeah, microtech, you have new battery. Let's go here.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we need to look for. We're gonna rejoin you, Data, but we need to look for a nice pipe. Patch of ice and the daylight for everyone.
Yeah, I want to catch this bomb going off. No,
give it time. Dude. Still good.
A bit of fire.
Wait, why it says we're only 17 kilometers away? Set up a
space and I'm trying to find a good place to down to line up to this QT mark. I could let off strafe up after I got to space.
What the hell?
I really don't know where the lakes are on the side of the pond.
Any nice patches or something?
I think there's I think Point Wayne is a little island in a nice lake.
Okay.
Point Wayne, yeah, just a little bit off center.
Like a little snow island. Of a big ice lake. Pretty sure.
Here,
one of them is,
go.
Anyway.
Where did you jump it at?
Somebody else punched it, I didn't.
Yeah, point, Wayne.
What?
Yeah, we're going to Point Wayne, we're just showing that. If you were looking at Rayari,
it's not letting me jump, so whoever's in charge.
Oh, yeah, same.
Numi? I think it's Numi.
Negative.
Alright, there are... There's no ice lake there, but there is ice lakes.
this guy.
Going AFK or are you coming back?
I'm coming back.
Oh, you're back. Alright, welcome back. Sorry. See you later.
So different course. It's just almost hit the ground.
It was funny. It's like, that was a bad idea.
After that, I'm reducing speed to 200.
That's a nice bash. Good job, Derek.
Luckily, he was close.
It's alright.
I'm gonna roll out because I want to be on the outside of the formation just whilst I'm on the mobile.
Alright.
I'm on your left side, Speedway.
Alright, we're at 1300 and descending.
Slide down?
Yeah.
Nose,
damage, there you go.
Nice, terrain.
I forgot how heavy this thing is.
Oh, you're lifting a bit, David.
Yeah, I think the wind is behind us.
Hello?
Okay,
hello.
Neojet, I have an idea. Neo?
Yeah?
Do you want to be camera, and then we do this again so you see us coming towards you? So it looks better.
Okay. Which position do you want me to record?
Do we go post up like 1,000 kilometers ahead?
Yeah, maybe 10k ahead or something. Yeah.
We need to do it from the opposite direction though, because we got a tailwind and I can't land flat.
Okay.
Do you want to be a ground camera?
Almost like a ground camera, but like, something that looks good that have like all the ships coming in for landing. Because that's what you said you want to do. Unless somebody else want to do it.
Ground, or like slightly off the ground so you can get...
On me for a stop?
In view. Land.
Oh, Neil, go behind us. I'm going to have to take off and turn around because the wind is behind us. I want to land into the wind.
Go 10k behind us, Neil. Or more.
Okay.
We're gonna take off here and start heading in that direction.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, or what?
Yeah. Oh, come on, baby. idea with their 2 foot south here. Leveling off.
I'm taking the position.
Alright, Neo, do your magic. Screenshots, videos, do it.
Everybody tighten up.
Practice ground.
It's 30%. Complex. Increasing speed.
How was that for you, Neo?
I can do better.
Okay. Do you want us to start again?
I don't know, it's not hovering to the arrow. It's not good, not with the gear needle.
We'll probably need to wait on the gear down until we get closer.
I try, but,
Who's that tucked under my left wing?
That's me, yeah.
How did you land there? Did you slide?
No, I just synchronized with you.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been watching him fly here on the screen share, and it's just, he's just matching you, like, just yeah. He did creep under during landing, though.
A little bit, yeah.
Alright, engines on.
Engines on.
See, that's the one thing that, like, kind of annoyed me, is that they have a engine
now
down.
Now I have a good shot, if you want to...
Alright, we're gonna take off, and as soon as you leave the ground, retract gear. Taking off in 3, 2, 1, go.
I forgot my engine. Your gear's still down.
Set gear up, your gear's still down, mister.
I did, I hit the button. I guess I wasn't off.
It was an epic fail.
Landing gear up.
Alright, we're gonna stay low altitude this time, doing a left turn. We're gonna do a full 360 circle. We're gonna land back again at about southeast.
Hercules for. If we drop the bomb now,
we'd all die.
We would all die, yes. Alright, starting to descend. Rolling out. Slowing down. We got some patchy ice out here. Try to find us a good spot. We're gonna go a little bit to the left.
The engine's kicking up the, like, hitting the
exhaust. Looks amazing. Crazy, yeah.
Yeah. But it looks awesome.
You're real close to the ice station, just saying, like, a few meters thought.
You're without your weapons. Down. You're just gonna...
scraping your weapons, dude.
Yeah.
Am I already? Okay.
Yeah. You're scraping your weapons. You're that low. With no gear. Oh!
I was...
Alright, so 17 meters off the ground for me is touching. Alright, you're down.
You're not touching anymore, but yeah.
You're down.
Oh!
Landing, you're down.
You're stationary.
Oh, the fucking transition.
Ice kicked me up.
That was bad.
So I was like, what? I just...
Weapons are so low to the ground, even if you're down there.
Yeah, I wonder if you can unequip them to get more.
Alright, I'm gonna do a hot takeoff here, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so what I'm gonna plan on, what I'm gonna try to do, I'm going to take off very quickly, full power forward, hard right turn pitch up.
Cool right now. Me too, with a couple spirits off the side.
Alright, I guess that's not a whole game
right now. Oh, I'm just saying it would look cool.
Any ship would look cool, it's just that he has my man.
Well, that's what we're saying. The A2 with the A1s on its wing. That would just
be the same paint job.
Yeah, exactly, with the same black default paint job. Just...
Alright, I'm sending a care package. Should be out of blast pack. Whoever's directly behind, you need to go up, pull up, pull up.
Uh-oh.
Directly behind us.
Ooh.
Oh!
Boy, felt that, dude.
I got pushed.
Wow.
Me too. My ass just pitched up.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw all of you bounce
for it. Get a good shot at that, dude.
I have one more.
Okay.
Yeah?
I'm gonna get down. I'm descending a little bit, so we're gonna be a little bit closer.
Oh god.
Alright, everybody ready?
Oh, that's really close.
Oh!
That
was so hard.
Awesome.
My ship went out of whack.
Yeah, dude. That's awesome.
Doubles back in formation? What a way to enter.
Yeah.
Welcome back, double.
Alright, we're doing a right turn, we're gonna go back to land on the ice.
Okay.
That's insane.
Going out. is starting to decel. At 50 meters, I'm going to drop my gear.
Steve, is your gear down?
Is a little harsh there.
Ah, the wind's behind us again.
Yeah. My God. I vote that we go and rearm. Or, you know what we could do, you know what, can we be on your wing and all of us just like arm for this house and then just send it?
Wait, say that again?
Docking contact.
No, I said like, can we all be on your wing and then we, as we're coming on the ice, Neil's filming us and then we just send, us being on your wing with the arrow, just send missiles?
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Actually, that might look pretty cool. Oh, watch out!
I got stalled. this, but... No, that's gonna be.
Oh, I can't see.
Oh, dude,
nothing.
This looks insane.
This
yeah.
Looks crazy.
So much shit.
Oh, what was that? How are you both alive? Steve!
Bad life.
That was Steve's balls you bounced off, Data.
Yeah.
Your thrusters like keep pushing me into the ice, and I'm like pitching up down.
Is that a test? You can do that as a test, see if you can pass one day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Coming in way too much. Somebody went flying.
That looks sick. We need. I want everybody to get in a line behind me. That high speed pass.
He's gonna eliminate each of us one by one.
Guys, take care.
Hi, Dino.
How are you doing?
See you
later.
Yeah.
play. Greatest teacher.
Okay, thank you everybody. I got some good shot by you.
Yeah,
thanks for
can do.
I thought I died there.
Yeah. That was fun.
Alright, that's gonna do it for round 10. Thanks everybody for coming out.
Eddie, can you quickly check if you've got the plush toys?
Yeah, please. Okay.